what you're looking for when you stop looking. All of your exes with lessons in. We'll talk about them again. You keep on settling. Wonder if love is a pain or the medicine. You never let it in. Well, I guess that you're right. But fake has been never my type. And I didn't build up this wall overnight. See, I wanted more than just lust for the night. Then you came in my life. You're different than them. I'm used to them playing pretend. I'm used to you're only a friend. Fell deep in each letter you send. I'm questioning loving again. I'm questioning when it will end. Bend till I break it. My heart don't break even. I want this for longer than only a season. And you didn't break me. You came to pick up the pieces. No, you never hear it, but you is who I believe in. No one ever perfect, but you are perfect to me. And lately I'm believing in love. You are the reason. I'm talking to my angels above. Wish you could meet them. Wish I could see them one more day. Just to hear his voice tell me everything is okay. Just to show him that his son is your folk and a change. And hear him laugh when I tell him about the stories we made. Pretending like I'm okay. I'm broken and you know it. Building up a wall and never show it. Grabbing on my face, told me focus. You're not the only one that's been broken. I'm hoping you open up. I thought what? Thinking that I'm always hoping. But I realize I've been swollen shut. There's more to us. There's more to love than surface. Lost the surface front. And the night I might spill my guts. She said, can't tell what he did before to make you feel like you're less, you're more. You close the floor. I guess I got a glass full of feelings that I overpour. And I can't handle my liquor. We get love drunk and we keep getting sicker. I tell you you're worth it if something gets triggered. You start crying. Like Mark, why you lying? Your beautiful body and mind. You're rolling your eyes. I get that you're trying. See, lately my heart is surrounded by lies. But if you have time, I would love for you to bear with me.
What is up, people? Jay here as always, and today we're playing Star Wars Squadrons. And we are actually playing in VR. So we're going to be continuing, well, not continuing, we're going to be actually restarting the story. And, yeah. Chat might be a little hard for me to keep up with. I do apologize for that, but I will try my damnedest. And, yeah. This is Star Wars Squadrons, and I tried, like, the first two levels yesterday, and the game is awesome. You could actually play this in VR, and normal, God damn it. And, you know, normally, like you would play any other game. So, let's go ahead and start the game and check it out. Accept and start, yes. There we go. Now, I'm playing in the Oculus Rift S headset. And from what I played yesterday, it wasn't really bad. But, there's the dude. I'm hoping you guys could hear this. Kind of weird how it has like a little screen. Bow, bow. So yeah, you'll be seeing me tilt my head so I can see chat like that. But look at it. It's gorgeous.
Do you understand that?
Possibly. I think he's having other feelings. He doesn't want to hurt the refugees. Look at that. Now you'll be playing a character on each side of the Empire and part of the Rebels. I guess we will. And there's my evil check. Let's do it. It looks so cool. Look at the stormtroopers. Oh my god. Oh, it's awesome. This is awesome. Oh, look at it. Let me recalibrate. I've never looked so thin and like a female. Forward to recalibrate. There we go.
Begin pre-flight checks. Pilot, pull up your cockpit systems.
Affirmative.
There we go. So being in a TIE fighter is so cool. Oh god.
All systems up and running.
There we go. Locked on.
Forward sensor online and tracking.
Yep.
Throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Oh god. Oh, it is so cool. Ooh, look at him coming. Not sympathizers.
Helix Squadron, we're probing your Gazanti transport. Stand by.
Copy vigilance.
Dude, these things are so zippy.
Alright.
I'll try not to. Do a barrel roll! Jesus. Look how fucking big this is.
It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Looks like someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Oh, I lost it. There he is.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
Look how big that is.
A few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back.
That is sick.
All systems calibrated. The fleet is in good shape.
The vigilance reports how it goes.
Well, we're going. Oh, here we go. This looks so fucking cool. Cool. Oh, here we come. You dropped me so I could fly. That is awesome.
Fallstar Haven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates.
This is true.
The refugees are hiding here. Clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do when you need to hide. So you don't die. Yo, look at that. Dude, the station looks so cool.
If they cooperate, they'll be fine.
Jesus.
Proceed.
Understood.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
Okay. I get it. Let me do it. Oh, let me skin. What is up? Neville Tim Review. How are you? I don't mind, if I'm kind of slow on chat. I'm actually in a VR headset right now. So it's going to be a little hard for me to take care of chat. Divert power to lasers. There we go. Oh, that one was already taken out. Oh dear lord. Die, thank you. Nice. Ah, where are you bastards? Oh! There we go. Ah, you're not taking much damage, shut up. There we go. There we go. Going. Are we going through the big old hole? I think we is. Oh shit. Fuck you, X-Wing. God damn. Some starfighters, like X-Wings, have regenerating shields. You must blast through the shields before you can tap. Yeah, I get it. I know! Come on. Fuck them. God damn. Goodbye, buddy. Oh, shit. And boom. That's what's up. Let's go. With you later, station master. You attack my station and cut there. The convoy. Prepare to fire. Oh shit. That's not good. That's not good.
Those were hired missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After all.
We're just kind of sit here. Can we not?
So be it.
Damn it. Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown. Remember your trait.
There we go. Come on. Yeah, he's not dying.
You won't stop me.
I could. Come on.
Goodbye, Teresa.
No. Oh, that was that part. That was actually fucking cool as shit. Whew. Dude, this in VR is fucking awesome. Oh. Yeah, I don't think you're gonna pass that, buddy. I know you're trying to help the refugees and all, but damn. Here we go. Echo Squadron, mid-rim. Oh, I'm in an X-Wing. Oh, this is awesome. Alright, Echo Leader. Akbar! So far, so good.
Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Okay.
I'm at full throttle. Hell yeah.
Double check shields.
Right. We might need a little while. Systems check complete. In formation. Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2 standing by. Echo 5 standing by.
Look at us, side by side. Okay, squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply.
Yeah, I need some missiles. Let's do that. Oh, there we go. On our way, buddy. There we go. Let's go help those dudes get away from that blockade. Okay.
Flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Oh, this is bullshit.
Forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial.
Oh! You know, oh shit. How many fucking ties are there? Oh god, that's bright. Oh shit, that's a wall.
You could say that. I see him right behind us. Taken care of. Looking out.
Don't hit me, you bitch. There we go. Go fuck yourself. More fucking ties. More ties. More ties. Whoa! Oh, this is so fucking cool. We're trying to mop up these ties. Hey, you shut up, droid. Okay, okay. Go fuck yourself. Nice.
I think we're clear for now. Let's make the most of it. Echo Squadron, bring the convoy of men here to a safer position.
Oh, we will try.
Admiral, I know how this fleet operates. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now. We need backup.
All right, I'll send you the rest of Echo Squadron with everything they've got.
Do it up.
Heading towards a star destroyer again, facing its turrets this time. It's okay, our fleet's coming.
Yes.
Fingers now at your location. Echo Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the vigilance.
Oh, we will try. We'll definitely try, believe me. Convert power to lasers or shield, yeah. Holy shit. Let me adjust to this.
Thank you.
Fuck their capital ships. There we go. And down it goes. That they're gonna still find us.
But if we can destroy the targeting system on the vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail. Wait, you two are attacking the Star Destroyer? Let's hope your fate can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the vigilance's targeting.
Alright. I mean, if that's what we're gonna do, let's do it. Don't you think that's what we're doing? I'm gonna swing around again. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yes! We're trying.
Whatever happens next, you save a lot of innocent lives.
I try.
Cowboy's ready to jump.
There we go.
Thank you.
Job well done. Whoo, that's bright. Years later. Dude, that was sick.
We all choose our path. Light, dark, freedom, or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new.
Sorry about the squeaky chair. I don't think I have a choice. The speech. You can't miss the speech.
I'm not one of the speeches. So I'll just say, I'm honored to assume command of the Temple's in this fight. Vanguard Squadron's reputation for bravery and integrity is unrivaled. This is what we've got to meet. We'll be reassigned to initiative, codename Project Starhawk.
Starhawk.
Right. That dude got some sharp ass teeth. That's not cool. Hello. Happy to your arm, buddy.
Happy to have you on the team. Let's talk after the briefing, man.
Sure.
You're joining one of the best outfits in the whole bubble. Hope you can live up to it. Anyway, follow them into the briefing room.
I'ma try. What's up with your walking, buddy? We gotta do a briefing. Why does everybody seem so tiny?
Otto, meet our new Vanguard 5. The one who saved your skin, Foster Hagen. Otto Baradine, intelligence, a pleasure. I look forward to you, close to degenerate. Real honor. What a good place. Shouldn't just gather dust. I needed people I could trust. And I figured you'd want to get back to the action.
There's no shortage of that around here.
Right. Let's get you briefed. Welcome back to the front line, Vanguard 5.
I mean, the character models are nice, but they just seem really tiny. How you doing?
Ready to go. As you know from experience, the Empire is jamming communications across the sector. I fear these blackouts will be a breakthrough to invasion. Vanguard Squad, I need you to split up to solve this. Frisk and Brace, bring our new pilot to the Rental Systems borders. The scouts we sent to investigate haven't reported yet. Find out what happened to them. Then regroup with your squadron near the planet Kallus. Gunny and Keo, that's where you're headed. I was still Imperial. I sent jamming ships there. Knowing the Empire, I expect they're using these jamming vessels to disrupt our long-range comms. They'll have TIE squadrons in check. Destroy all Imperial squadrons and jammers.
We will try. Sure.
Hello. Graysala Vitara Sina.
That's a mouthful.
It's a pleasure. I've been with Vanguard long enough for Gunny to trust me with second position. And she doesn't trust easily. Especially those from.
Wait, Gunny's a girl? I'm gonna try. Who are you?
Oh, hey. I'm Keo Benzi. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. You'll do great things with us.
Can't tell if you're a girl or a little boy. Seriously, what are you?
Quite a change. But everyone in Vanguard looks up the others.
What?
Starhawk is? I suppose the commanders will tell us when they're ready.
What are you staring at?
We have scouts to find.
There's nothing on there.
Battle plan, we aren't flying together on this mission. But you'll be on my way sooner or later.
I didn't realize you were still talking.
See you out there.
Yeah. Little boy, girl? Well, anyway. Let's go talk to that beautiful motherfucker. Oh, you're just peachy. Jesus. I don't know who lied to you. So you, you stole a lot of shit. Yeah, I guess so. Ah. I bet you're a cheat. Possibly, yeah. Gunny, apparently you're a woman. Okay.
Blackouts like this right before the Empire invaded me. Just about a friend. But I learned to shoot a blaster.
Okay.
We'll be flying the first in Greece to meet him. The best advice here is stick with your squad. It's simple, but sometimes hot shots and lone wolves and deer. Get to your ship.
There we go.
Backbone of the Rebel Empire. Good old rounder that'll stand up to any starfighter or capital ship in the Imperial
Whew. Okay. Let's just recalibrate that. And somebody's racing outside on my street. Jesus. Oh, we're gonna try. Thank you. Let's launch. Will do, Gunny.
Away we go. Stay close, Vanguard 5.
You remember your mission parameters, Vanguard Squadron?
Find the scouts, smash the jamming ships, and get back before the cantina closes.
I think Commander Cave skipped that in the briefing. Thanks, Otto. We'll be careful.
Regroup at Cavis once you find our missing pilots, all right? See you soon. Our jump point's just ahead.
Yeah, birds. Do a barrel roll. Will do. So cool. I got everything gets dark.
Let's go.
On your tail, Gracie.
Sensors. You got
I don't think it's looking good. Oh, that's not good. That looks like explosions. I think the Empire blew him the fuck up. Let's go, Frisk. Oh, balls. There we go. Gonzanti.
Nice work, Vanguard 5. Let's see. That path was leading them toward Gunnian Kiel's coordinates.
If we're quick, maybe we can cut off the Empire before they find our friends. Marking coordinates.
Hopefully they don't know we're coming.
Let's do this right. For the scouts we lost. Lead the way, Vanguard 5. Whatever comes next, we face it together.
Let's go. Let's do this shit. I'm so sorry for the squeaky ass chair.
No sign of Gunny or Keo.
That's the source of our comms blackout.
Frisk, bomb those jamming ships. Sure thing, Chris. I'll sum it up. You two finish them off.
You can evade a missile by making several sharp turns in different directions. Divert powers to engines and set your throttle at half speed to make this easier.
Too close.
That is... Fuck that bastard. And that one too. We gotta get rid of the fucking ties though. God damn it.
That's just rude.
Nope! Oh, come on! Oh, I definitely got stuck. Oh, thank God.
Stupid Empire. Try to invade our territory, will ya? Gully, do you read me? We just got two jamming ships en route to your location. What's the situation?
Oh, let's get the gunny. What the fuck do you mean? Okay. There we go. Oh, I love these ships. Requesting a resupply. When needed, you can request a supply droid from your support starfighter. The supply droid will temporarily attach to your ship, repairing your hull and restocking your armament. Nice! Let's do it, Gunny! What is that?
Well, the cruiser has a missile launcher. We'll keep our countermeasures ready. What's our plan? If we take out the jammers first, we can call the Temperance for reinforcements. That's why you're in charge, Gabby. Vanguard 5, focus on the jammers.
Sure. Okay. Countermeasures can quickly shake a missile off your tail, but they are limited in number, so use them sparingly. To deploy countermeasures, keep an eye on the missile incoming meter and press B just before impact. That's a missile. Oh God. That's not what I'm looking for. Ooh. Come on, come on, come on, missiles. Yes. Oh, and we just broke the shields. Fuck yeah. I gotta stop bouncing off the side of the ships. Come on. Oh, I think it's done. Oh, look at the planet. Look at it. Fuck you, boy. Damn right. Let's go to the cantina. Get us a drinky drink. Oi. Look at that. Well, thank you, Frisk.
No time for celebration, I'm afraid. We have a visitor and a mission. I think you'll be interested.
Oh? Dude, that was awesome. Look at my pretty ship. It's so pretty. Oh, nice. Though losing the scouts is a blow to Vanguard Squadron, you have pushed back an Imperial incursion and restored communications across the Bormi sector. Vanguard Squadron, next mission lies ahead, and we will do that in the next one, guys. This has actually been really cool. The VR is kind of giving me a headache. So, we will go ahead and end this one here. I really enjoy this game. This has been a whole lot of fun. But, yeah, we will check you guys in the next one. So, I will see y'all later. Bye-bye.